Alright guys, here we go. Last week of October going into November. Surprised, it's already happened that fast. The leaves are changing. Perfect time to mobilize your hips and do some partner stretching. You gotta cozy up with somebody, alright? Partner stretching is the best. First off though, we're gonna mobilize your groin area. We've done some splits up against the wall. This comes courtesy of Clean. She was teaching me a few ways how to do some splits the other day because I can do a split and I want to be able to. So here is a quick little thing. We're gonna do 5 rounds, 1 minute clips, and then you'll have about a minute or so of rest in between, trying to stay warm in between those long. So what Ant's gonna do, you're gonna take a nice big wide split, right? As wide as you can go, try to put your feet pretty parallel, right? Now what we're gonna see here, we're gonna try to maintain proper lumbar curve when you're back to stay flat. So from here, he's gonna bend only at the pelvis, arms reach out nice and far, alright? He's gonna put his hands down on the box. Go ahead, reach down, keep going. And he's gonna go as far as he can, right towards the back, he's gonna round down, okay? From here, he's just gonna hang out, right? Take a good 10 seconds. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now he's gonna take a nice deep breath in, and then he's gonna breathe out nice and deep. He's gonna reach a little bit farther, he's now, he shoves his hips back, and he goes a little bit farther into that stretch. You're gonna feel that possibly in the back, in the groin, butt a bit, all right? The goal being, after retirement, you try to reach a little bit farther every single time. Do another one, deep breath in, and then relax, push a little bit farther. Now if you have a friend, you can gently push down then just to give a little bit of assistance. You're supposed to relax into this. Do not, by any means, force this and overdo it. You wanna take your time, you are gonna have 5 rounds of 1 minute of testing now, okay? Coming back out of this, you slowly tippy-toe your feet back in, and there it goes, money, perfect, okay? Probably feel a little bit more nimble and loose. In between those minutes off, you just move around, keep yourself warm, all right? Now with the box, we're gonna be able to scale, we're gonna be able to test our progress. So first, if you have to go on the 24-inch box, that's fine. You get to the 20-inch box, then eventually we wanna be able to take one of those roadblocks or something along those lines and work our way down to ground, and eventually your crotch is touching the ground and you can go flat against the floor, okay? So that was your solo work. Now, we're gonna get to know your friends a little better. We're gonna do a little partner stretching. I want a little bit closer to the folks at home can see. He's gonna face away from me, all right? He put his hands out side, to his sides. Thumbs are up, palms facing forward, all right? We do not want the hands to turn down at any point. Your partner is going to grab the arms, head stays up, shoulders stay back. I'm gonna help push him to end range, lifting that chest. All right, so we're gonna stop right there. You've gotta communicate. From there, he's gonna close his arms against me, so push. All right, now I'm gonna resist. I'm not gonna let him move. 5 seconds of this, 3, 2, 1, take a deep breath in, and then breathe out and relax, and I'm gonna close those arms a little bit farther behind him. Okay, we're gonna do this 3 times. Or until you no longer make any progress. Give me one more, take a deep breath in, and then relax. And you can see I'm pushing a little bit farther into that stretch. And then when you come out of this, come out nice and slow, you can wrap your arms around your body, some more fun with friends, right? Cozy up, all right? But you gotta make sure you come off of tension nice and slow. You don't wanna just slingshot it back and forth, that's not good. Do that every single day, see how that goes. I'm trying to get a full split by the new year. No, by Christmas, that's what I said. By Christmas, y'all need to hold me to that, and y'all can be with me on that little journey. Good luck, guys. We'll see you next week.